Breaking overnight, Winston-Salem police are searching for the person who shot a man after a fight at a gas station last night. Police were called to the Circle K on West Clemensville Road just before 10:30 last night. They say two men got into a fight in the parking lot, and that's when the suspect drew a gun and shot 32-year-old Joseph Hendricks in the leg. Officials say the suspect then drove off in a white Ford Mustang. The victim was taken to the hospital and is expected to be okay. If you know anything, call Winston-Salem Police right away.